Hi, my name's Hillary and this is Tyler. Today we're going to be learning how to do short hops in softball, the correct way to catch the ball. First thing I'm going to do is roll the ball to Tyler. Well, I'll demonstrate to him what I want him to do first. He's going to roll the ball to me and I'm going to show him the correct way to ground, to catch the ball, a ground ball. First thing you do, you're going to have your legs out, about shoulder width apart. You're going to bend at your knees and make sure that your butt's all the way down to the ground, as far down as you can get it. The ball Tyler. Comes to you, roll it.
Tyler, I can't see you.
Out. You want to go out and get the ball like this. You don't want to come in with it, because if you do, you can take a bad bounce and go all crazy. So the best thing to do is take a step forward, even if you want to do that. If not, you can stay where you're at. It's kind of fast. Most of the time, you don't have time to take a step. But if not, you can take a step forward and go out and get the ball. Okay? I'm going to demonstrate one more time. He's going to throw it to me again. You're going to roll it. And you're going to go out and get it. And I'm going to show him. Okay, so feet apart. Hi, my name's Hillary Gary and this is Tyler. Today I'm going to be teaching them how to play volleyball. I'm going to be teaching them the underhand pass, which is a bump, and the overhand pass, which is a set. First thing we're going to do is I'm going to teach them how to hold his hands whenever you bump the ball. What you're going to do is you're going to make a fist with your left hand, then your right hand, completely wrap your arm and hand around it. You don't want to push your thumbs, you want to make sure that your thumbs are right next to each other. Okay? Now whenever you're standing with your dominant foot in front of your right hand or your right hand. Okay, then a little bit apart, feet a little bit apart. You want to make sure that your knees are bent at all times. Okay? When you go to bump the ball, you have to make sure that your arms are flat. You have a flat surface. Okay? And when you bump the ball, you just kind of take a little step and straighten the forward. Okay? So I'll finish show you the crossing the ball and I'll show you. Thumbs are going to be down. Okay, look at that in shape like this. Okay, this is how your hands are going to be positioned on the ball. You see the diamond shape, thumbs down. Okay, when the ball comes to you, you want to same position as whenever you're about to throw. If you need, okay, when it comes to you, you don't want your ball to be back here, too much in front of you, right in front.